This is a unique design of urinal for schools with following distinctive characteristics. The urinal is self-cleansing and does not require flushing after every use. For this, a UPVC pipe is fitted on the front wall with perforations facing to the wall. When children wash their hands in the wash basin, the wastewater from the basin flows through the pipe and oozes out through the perforations over the wall. It just wets the wall surface and cleans it passively as it flows to the channel below. The outcoming urine passes through perforated PVC pipes embedded in pebbles or brick bat in three parallel shallow trenches. The pebbles in the trenches are covered with poly sheet and finally with soil. Thus, nothing is visible from outside. The space between the trenches can be utilized for plantation. The urine is soaked into the adjoining soil and nourishes the plants. If there are no plantations, the urine simply gets leached into the soil. Where there is no space for trenches, a simple brick-lined leach pit can be a good alternative. This type of urinal is simple, cost-effective, 100% environment-friendly, makes use of waste product, and does not cause any type of pollution or odor nuisance.